Today, we're diving into one of the most dramatic geological events on Earth, destructive plate boundaries. These are the boundaries where volcanoes erupt and mountains rise, but also where some of the world's deadliest earthquakes strike. A destructive plate boundary, also called a convergent plate boundary or a subduction zone, is where two tectonic plates meet and move towards each other. Usually, it is a dense oceanic plate colliding with a less dense continental plate. Because the oceanic crust is denser, it gets forced down underneath the continental plate. These plates move because of convection currents in the mantle. Heat from the Earth's core causes the hot magma to rise, spread out, and drag the tectonic plates with it. This slow movement drives plates into each other over millions of years. As the oceanic plate sinks, it forms a deep ocean trench at the point of subduction. This trench marks where the crust is being pulled down into the mantle and being destroyed by the heat and the pressure. A famous example of this would be the Peru-Chile trench along the west coast of South America. As the subducting plate melts, it forms magma, which is less dense than the surrounding rock. This magma rises through the continental crust to the surface, forming a volcano. This is how we get explosive volcanic eruptions. This magma is thick and full of gas from the melting plate, making eruptions both violent and dangerous. These plates don't slide smoothly. They often get stuck, causing pressure to build up. When the pressure is suddenly released, it causes earthquakes. Also, as the continental plate is pushed and crumpled, it can form fold mountains, just like the Andes in South America.